Maniac. Reload the thing, data, please. Reload the thing. Totally no BS host here or anything. Let's go. Maniac. That was great. Okay, no. the match. let's stop after singing and say welcome to the loser brackets finals match between Server and White Raven. This will be a best of 13 and both players seem to have warm up, because this is not a warm up from White Raven, this must be the warm up from Server.
I will ocean, we're going brave. We'll meet in cold falls, feeling real safe.
So as it seems, you will shortly go to the first map, which will be Hugie Feet, Liqua, Mermaid Girl, Tropical Remix. It will be Server's warm-up. This is a very close match to begin with, as we have the, I believe, 10th placed in qualifier, which will be Server, versus the 9th placed in qualifier, which will be White Raven. Server has been joining the loser bracket since last week. Meanwhile, White Raven lost in the second round against Faisal and worked all the way up to the loser bracket finals since then, so yeah. The winner of this match will be a guaranteed 4th place. I'm also a Mermaid Girl. And this will be it for Server's warm-up. Server did definitely have the better accuracy, but White Raven got a better score and is hereby winning the first warm-up. We will now jump on to White Raven's warm-up, which will be Nora to R BBKKBKK, which will be Burger King. Let the bass kick. Bass kick. Bass kick. I don't know the lyrics. The map is also fitting for me because I just ate from McDonald's, so I'm definitely warmed up with burgers. Kappa, good old cheeseburger was very tasty. Thanks for asking. If I understand White Raven good enough, this should be a convert, and it is a convert. The lyrics don't make sense. Epic guitar solo. It's most likely not even a guitar, but it does sound like a guitar. Okay, And White Raven finishing the map with nearly a 1 million score just shows that White Raven is really confident on those specific maps with an only one miss. Servers Waldo having a better score on a convert than on his own specific warm-up map. So we will definitely will head to a extremely close match on the convert side, I do believe. On the specific side, I don't even know who's in it, who's better. I still believe that Raven is better at converts, but I also believe that Server's better with specifics. So it will definitely make a change on what they pick. I do believe that White Raven picks will be heavenly convert map or heavenly convert maps. Meanwhile, Server will most likely pick more specific maps. I do believe that White Raven is able to pick hidden against Server because Server seems to not be that great on hidden, if I recall correctly. Allow me to watch real quick the sets for the qualifiers. One second, please. Let the base kick. Yeah, Server definitely had the worst scores on hidden on his qualifier, but he had some amazing scores on Hard Rock and Double Time, and he actually has his best scores on a normal convert, so maybe the converts are closer than I expect them to. I do believe I'm safe to say if I say that the hints should go to White Raven, as it seems that Server definitely struggled with hints throughout the whole tournament. But on the other hand, Hard Rock and Double Time are his strong points, and we see the hidden fall ban from him. I do strongly believe that White Raven will ban a specific Nomad. Most likely she will ban Nomad 1 or Nomad 3. And White Raven is banning the Crowley map. Old habits die hard, I believe. But yeah, for the second ban, I do believe that Server will either also ban a convert Nomad here, I do believe it will be Nomad 5 or Nomad 6, or he actually spending a hard flip against White Raven, because White Raven tend to perform good on Hard Rock, so maybe he's trying to minimize the close battles on the Hard Rock as well. And server is like I anticipated, banning a combat nomad, which will be TV room know it all, which will be also nomad 6. And for the second ban, Raven will ban a double time map. It will most likely be double time 1 or double time 2, depending on. Oh, never mind. White Raven is actually banning Hard Rock 4, which will be Fiend, Fever Dream, Fiend YZZYX. Which for me is a bit surprising that White Raven is banning a specific hard rock, a convert hard rock, but maybe the map wasn't too great for her, but yeah. We have the bans now, we will now get to the picks and start the proper match with the official map pool. So as you can see, so server has the first pick of the match. I strongly believe that server might as well start with a double time, and I win actually wrong again. Server picks Nomad 1, which will be Soulfall Feet, Soy, Primo, Mappa, Illuminate, and difficulty is Shining Blossom. Raven already is saying that he should pick Double Time 1, but he is not picking Double Time 1, he is picking Nomad 1. And we will see the first map of this match being Nomad 1. Oh wait, actually, the referee did a mistake. It is actually White Raven's first pick, and White Raven is picking Double Time 1, which will be Eminem, Love the Way You Lie, feat. Rihanna, Mappa, Sakura, difficulty, Liar, which is a really long Double Time map. I actually need to ping Berlin about it. It's alright because I like the way your life it hurts. And then watch me work. It's alright because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. It's alright because I like the way you look. I like the way you lie. And server is actually fighting the first map also. I need to mention here that server is playing with double time hidden. Meanwhile, White Raven is only playing it with double time. Also, a quick note for you, Data. The Discord stream is really laggy right now. And this is definitely this time not because of me. Just gonna and servers finding the second miss, which will now put White Raven into a great lead. Servers missing again. Servers definitely starting to struggle a lot of the double time map here, which is really surprising to me because it seemed that Server is really good on double time and hard rock. But so far, White Raven is still holding this, still holding DSS. Server now is able to build some momentum and gaining a good combo. And White Raven is actually finding the first miss. Server with a huge combo now is going to be able to minimize the score difference a bit, but it won't be enough for him to overtake White Raven at this point. White Raven needs another miss.
He's gonna stand there, hear me cry. It's alright because I like the way it hurts.
And I like the way. I even fuck up those lyrics. Come on. White Raven now on the 200 combo again, so the score. The score gained will be equal for both players now. We found Server behind by roughly 10,000 points. It's 9,000 points. We have a bunch of leg here, which is quite nice because who doesn't like a bunch of leg close to the ending? And the server's not playing on his own. Both players find a miss, but it seems like after the break, server's actually ahead. So meaning that White Raven missed beforehand as well. Oh, it was actually a bug. Server didn't miss. And server is taking the first point of White Raven. We will start this match with a breakpoint. It seems that White Raven struggled a bit in the later stage of the map, and it will be 1-0 to server with the next pick going to server.
Just gonna stand there, watch me burn. It's alright because I like the way you hurt.
It's a bit frustrating because we didn't see it as we had a little dancho lag, but I hope this won't be a problem in the future, which most likely won't be a problem. But let's see what server's picking. Please ignore the chat in the ref client because Berlin is still not fixing the. The client settings.
But server is now picking the map he wanted to pick before. It will be Nomad 1, which will now be Sulfur, Feet, COE, Primer.
Mapper will be Illuminate and difficulty will be Shining Blossom. Why this 9? Where's that? Where? From where is that coming at? It's a bit random, isn't it? But yeah, moving on to the second map. This is a server's pick. Server managed to breakpoint White Raven on the first map, which was Double Time 1. We will now jump to Nomad 1 for the second map. One thing in this tournament I can say about White Raven definitely is that White Raven is sometimes struggling with her consistency on later stages of maps. It seems that server is not that consistent as well, but usually server, as it seems, misses in the early part, which now White Raven did. The score gap is quite huge now because White Raven missed near where server hit the 200 combo mark, meaning server will now gain a bit of the advantage, but as it is an early miss, still it won't hurt as much as a later miss. But Raven now is back to a 200 combo, and we will see a score advantage from server from roughly 25k, I believe. Okay, that looked really funny on Bancho. And server's finding, I believe, two misses there, which now should mean that the score will flick over to White Raven if White Raven is managing to hold on the combo. But she actually misses right as I mentioned that, and now the lead will still remain at server's side. Server number with a small score advantage. The score difference still is roughly about 25k. And server is finding another miss. This one will be beneficial to White Raven if White Raven is not able to hold on to the combo. She's going to hate me if she wants to suspect. But White Raven, yet again, after a minute, is finding another miss, which will now put server back in the lead. But server is also finding a miss now. But White Raven doesn't have a 200 combo, so I am not sure if the scores are going to change over. White Raven now with the better score, with the better point gaining. Combo advantage on White Raven's side. White Raven is about to hit the 200 combo and will get some maximum points. Meanwhile, server is still trying to get back to the full combo, but now both miss at the same time, I believe. I believe White Raven has a combo advantage of 3, so the score gap will minimize slowly but surely, but I don't believe it will be enough for White Raven. It is really close. Both have the same accuracy, so I believe maybe the miscount is the same. If there's a spinner, I believe White Raven can take this back. If there's no spinner, I don't believe that White Raven has enough time and capacity to get this breakpoint as well now. She needs another miss from the server, and server is not looking to miss here. The score is really close. We get to the last moments of the map, and we have a spinner here. Will the spinner help White Raven, or will server be able to defend the point with the spinner? Both spin really good, but White Raven spins! No! One banana! More spun by server, or I believe even White Raven spun more, but server had a bit of advantage already and is able to defend his point with the banana. White Raven is losing Nomad 1 by 285 points. So server is now leading 2-0 against White Raven. Next pick is for White Raven. Good My momentum is going towards server side right now. White Raven is trying to break the streak from server with a Hard Rock 2, which will be Xai Longinus. Mapper is Jemzu, and the difficulty will be a Rain. Longinus. We will have an CS 3.8 AR10 AR map with a length of 2 minutes and 39 seconds with an BPM of 212. And we yet again will see a Hard Rock hidden play from server side. Meanwhile, Riot Raven will only play with Hard Rock, which is really surprising me because server doesn't seem great on the qualifying hidden. So, yeah, I'm a bit in shock to see him play hidden on the double time in Hard Rock so far. But let's jump into the third map of this match. 2-0 for server, this is White Raven's second pick. And server finding an early miss on a map, which will be really good for White Raven because Hard Rock does give you a multiplier on the score. But White Raven is missing right afterwards, so the scores should be equal, if not better for server. As earlier misses won't be punished that hard as later ones. Server now with the 200 combo, and White Raven also getting to the 200 combo, but White Raven still in the lead, meaning White Raven is still in the advantage, but both now gaining the same amount of points. White Raven is finding a miss, which will now get, which will now flick the score over to server. Server holding a beautiful 400 combo so far. And we have a spinner, which I believe White Raven took actually, because it seems that White Raven spun a bit better here. White Raven now is back to a 200 combo, but she needs a miss from server if she wants to have any chances to get this point. But server's looking really confident right now. And server's not memorizing the jump or something. But he actually finds a miss, which will now be really good for White Raven, as White Raven will be able to come back. And right as the score was actually flicking over to White Raven is finding a miss, and the score flicked back to server immediately. White Raven needs a miss from server now, otherwise server will take the point. And I believe White Raven is actually finding a miss, server is following her, but the miss now won't matter for server as server is in a score advantage and White Raven doesn't have a good combo to come back. White Raven needs 2 or 3 misses from server right now if she wants to have a chance to win this map. Server is finding another miss, will it be enough? I don't believe it will be enough. Server is missing again, a spinner battle, but I don't believe White Raven is able to get back 10,000 points from the spinner, and this map will finish with another point for server. Server breakpointing White Raven for the second time in this match, and is now leading 3-0 with one pick for him to go. So far, White Raven often has one miss less than server, and most often the better accuracy, but server is finding the better combos, and those misses from White Raven hurt her more than the misses from server. So server finds himself in a really good position, 3-0 leading, and now with his own pick. also the score difference of that map was exactly 9000. And here's a pick I actually was not seeing. We have server picking a hidden map. He's picking Hidden 3, which will be Kano, Goodbye Sengen, Mappa Kanaria, difficulty Kano time. Okay, Data, we need to delete the mod. We definitely need to delete the mod. To be fair though, this is a better song of Kano. I can listen to this song. So, yeah, Mashiro Mama is going to. Starting level of the spinner, we will see who is able to spin a bit better. And we definitely see that White Raven is taking the lead on the spinner here. Hidden is also one of White Raven's strong points, and White Raven is finding an early miss, right as I say that. Judging of the qualifying results, server should not be as strong on hidden, but it seems the other way around to me. Server is really consistent on hidden right now. White Raven already with two misses, but early misses won't be as punishable as later misses. Yet server is holding the SS and will get more points than White Raven in the early beginning. White Raven finding a third miss. Server still holding DSS, which is quite good from him. White Raven finding another two misses on this map. White Raven is finding another miss right as she hit the tunnel combo. Server meanwhile still holding DSS, which is quite impressive. White Raven is struggling a lot of hidden on Hidden 3 right now. Seems like not a map she likes to play. Right now is hitting the 200 combo, meaning she will get max points from now on. But Sarah's still holding the SS. And Sarah unfortunately is fighting the first miss, but it won't change much in the match outcome so far, as Red Raven is also finding another miss. Server is trading back, but it won't matter as server did manage to get a good lead from the whole map, now finding two misses in the later stage of the map, and sadly won't get DFC and won't get DSS, but he will definitely get his fourth point and is now putting pressure on White Raven with her next pick. Server now leading 4-0, beautiful performances by him so far, and he definitely is getting a good momentum right now. So White Raven definitely needs to cut off this momentum right now, otherwise it will be hard for her to come back into this match. 4-0, the match still is very long. You need 7 points to win. Server now got half of the points. After Hidden 3, White Raven is picking Hidden 2, which will be Frum's Wave Tapper, mapped by 5W, and the difficulty past the desire for understanding. After a not so good Hidden 3 pick, White Raven did not waste any time to pick Hidden 2, so maybe Hidden 3 was a coin flip map, and White Raven is a bit more confident on Hidden 2 and is now looking for the first point on her side. Also, a short fun fact, White Raven is the last remaining European player. Meanwhile, Server lost his match against his Chilean friend Xerox. So maybe if Server is able to win here, he will get his revenge on his Chilean friend, or maybe he is going to try and beat Muragaki if Muragaki loses to Xerox. The music is quite nice on this one, can't lie. I would say, or I'm guessing, that this match or this map will be a turning point for White Raven if she's able to get the point here. If she's not able to get the point here, I do believe the server is going to take the whole match. So in my opinion, this map is really important for her. So let's see if White Raven actually manages to win her own pick. And server is finding the first early miss. As I said beforehand, early misses are not that, or will not be punished that hard as other misses. But this is definitely a good beginning for White Raven here. Server's finding a second miss. Now this one is a bit better for White Raven, as White Raven is nearing the 200 combo, and where server needs now time to rebuild this combo. Server's finding a third miss, meanwhile White Raven is still holding the FC. We can definitely see that maybe with low AR, server's actually struggling a bit, which is great news for White Raven. Server finding the fourth miss here. Or some misses, as I just saw. White Raven still holding the FC, so good. White Raven is missing, but is getting traded from server. Server now with a lot of struggles here. It seems like AR 8.5 is definitely not the AR server likes to play. White Raven now with a lot of misses as well, but that won't matter as server is really struggling on this map right now. Now we can definitely understand why server banned Hidden 4. Not Koroi being a supportive boyfriend in chat, giving courage and motivation to White Raven. Let's see if that is giving her some extra motivation for this match. She is definitely on a good run to win the first point of hers, as she is leading with 200k points, which is a rather higher difference than usually. But we can definitely see on the other side that server is really struggling with the low AR hidden map here. Meanwhile, White Raven gets a bit better in hidden with low AR, so we can definitely see that server is not liking this map at all. Sadly, he was only able to ban one AR 8 hidden map, and he chose the AR 8, not the AR 8.5. But I don't believe that server liked the map at all, so yeah. We will see the first point for White Raven. White Raven maybe is now able to stop the momentum from server. The new scores are 4-1. Both players not hitting the S door, but as you can see on your left on the left side of your screen, a B with 76 misses and a 464k score is definitely not something you would expect from server after seeing how he performed on Hidden 3. So yeah. maybe this put server off his game, and White Raven now is maybe able to get the points of him now because he needs a bit of time to recover. But yeah, let's see what I believe. It's server's pick. Let's see what server is picking now. I do believe he will see a double time, or we will see Hidden One, as Hidden One is still a AR9 map. And the server is picking Hard Rock 3, which will be null. I can't see the title yet. I need to wait until the screen changes. We will have hashtag null exclamation mark star peta. Mapper Korcha difficulty expert exclamation mark. We will have an AR10 map with a CS from 3.8, a length of 3 minutes and 20 seconds, and a BPM of 194. It most likely will be again that a server is going to pick Hard Rock Hidden. Meanwhile, White Raven will only play with Hard Rock. This might could be the shifter as well. White Raven needs at least 2 breakpoints. This is the first chance of her for her to get the first breakpoint back. White Raven's Hard Rock is not bad, but server seemed to be a bit more consistent on the Hard Rock picks. But maybe with the AR 8.5 AR change, server now needs a bit of time to recover, to get used to the AR again. So let's see what White Raven is able to do here. And like I said, yes, we will see server again with Hard Rock. And server's finding the first miss, but a troll, because White Raven missed at the same part. So there are trading misses and it should be equal, but no, it's not equal, because server actually spawned better, and White Raven finding another miss. White Raven is finding another miss, which will now be really good for server. White Raven is finding another miss. Where she got near to the 200 combo, this miss will definitely hurt a lot, because server is already on the 200 combo, meaning server will get a good gap here now. And White Raven needs at least 2 misses from server when she hits 200. The map is still long though, so the map is still open, and server actually finds a miss where she hits 200. But White Raven is sadly following with a miss, meaning server or the scores won't change, and White Raven won't be able to capitalize from the miss server just did. And the score difference will probably stay like this, a 60k difference so far in favor for server. And White Raven actually is finding another miss, now server is getting a bit more score again, so the gap will increase again. White Raven finding another miss, which is really good for server, and definitely not something that White Raven would like here. Server's finding a miss, this is good for White Raven, but server needs to miss like 3 or 4 times, but he actually misses twice again. This is really good for White Raven. White Raven actually misses when she is getting to 200 combo, so this is really not good for White Raven. The score difference is about 83k. It's really good for server. Server sees the difference now as well. And White Raven is finding another miss. Server will capitalize on this as well. And I believe there won't be enough time for White Raven to come back, and White Raven will not breakpoint server here. And server most likely will increase the score difference to from 4-1 to 5-1. But in the end, server's fighting misses is good for White Raven, but this won't be enough for White Raven. And server is still winning his pick and is now leading 5-1 against White Raven. Next pick, White Raven. Really good score by server here. And White Raven doesn't waste any time and picks double tap 4, which will be Senya on Doza, Daily Care, difficulty lunatic. But you can definitely not ignore the strength server's showing today. Server's playing beautifully, and it makes a lot of fun to watch server right now, because server's actually performing really good on every map, if we ignore the low air hit map. But yes, server definitely shows why he is in the top 6. And the server is yet again picking hidden with double time. Usually how the maps go is that server misses early, but White Raven misses a late game, so let's see if this trend will continue. And White Raven is finding the first miss in this match. Maybe a good omen, but it's not really good timing to miss that, because server just hit 200. And server's finding a miss. The score gap will now decrease again. White Raven is finding a miss, meaning the score gap will increase again. Half of the map has been played. White Raven with some shaky movement, I would say there, but definitely you can definitely tell that she's nervous. But she's doing a brilliant score right now with a 99.91 egg. Meanwhile, Silver's back to a 200 combo with a 99.45 egg. Also the best score, but not better than White Raven right now. You can definitely see that White Raven is a convert cannon. Another break, both players now will see the score gap. The score gap is roughly about 62k. We are reaching the last quarter of the map. And Server's finding another miss. This is looking better and better for White Raven. It would also be the first breakpoint of the out of the three breakpoints she needs. And Server's missing again. White Raven now with a 1000 combo, which is quite impressive. Server now struggling a bit in the late game of the map. And I'm afraid to say it, but the time is lacking. I don't believe that Server has enough time to come back here, and White Raven is still holding to a really beautiful combo here, and is finishing the map with, I believe, a one miss. Meaning White Raven will get the first breakpoint out of Server with a one miss on Nomad 4. She will decrease the score gap from a 5-2 to a 5-3, with her pick being the next one. Meaning White Raven could narrow the score here to a 5-4, or she could get Server to the match point. Beautiful play by White Raven, really good score, hard fought by Server. Server most likely did not expect White Raven to be such a convert cannon, and we still have a Nomad convert open, which will be Nomad 5, which maybe could be picked now by White Raven to play with that momentum. White Raven definitely needs to pick a map now she can win, because it's really important. It's really important to win the next map for her. If she is losing this map, this could be really fatal for her. She definitely needs to pick a map she's able to maybe even see, or at least get a 950k score on it. And she is deciding for Double Time 3. We will have Moi, Koharu, Summerlight, Meppa, Dida, Difficulty, Dream. This will be a Double Time convert. I will quickly check the map pool again, because Double Time 4 has been played. It was on Doza, and if I'm looking back on the match, give me a second. On Doza, White Raven actually won a Double Time 4 with 50k difference, meaning she won Double Time 4 the other Double Time convert already. Meaning maybe this would be a good omen. Hidden yet again is allowed, and I'm pretty sure we will see hidden picked on Server side again. The last European player is trying her best to stay in the tournament. Meanwhile, Server is still leading with a good margin. He is 1 point away from securing the tiebreaker, and let's see how Double Time 3 will turn out. And like I said, we actually see Double Time hidden for Server again. But what does I say it? Server actually finds a miss. Meaning White Raven will take the early lead. White Raven now is at the 200 combo. 50 combo earlier than Server. So meaning she will get a little bit of extra score before Server just now reaches 1 combo. Meaning White Raven will now lead with a 20k advantage. And Server's actually missing, which is fantastic news for White Raven. She will be able to increase the score a lot by this, and Server's actually finding another miss. White Raven, the fucking convert cannon, is managing to get a really good comeback here, but no, both players are missing. Server's missing more often though, so meaning White Raven is still in the advantage. European's best convert cannon still in this tournament is showing some courage here, is showing some mental, is not letting it was not letting the 4-0 against her get to her head, and she's battling for the 4th point for herself right now. Server finding another miss. This is really good news for White Raven. White Raven with nearly a 90k advantage right now. Server's finding another miss, which is just brilliant news for White Raven here right now. Server missing another time. I need to say that Server is a bit of a mental guy to always pick hidden on every mod map, but if Server's confident with it, I won't complain. But Server definitely is starting to struggle in a bit of the map, but White Raven still holding the 500 combo, which is really good for her right now. White Raven now finding a miss. Server is able to come back here, but the score advantage is 165k for White Raven, and Server's actually missing here, so White Raven doesn't need to be scared anymore. Server is not closing right now. It's the other way around. White Raven is actually running away. She's flying away like a raven. Server is actually struggling a lot with this pick right now. White Raven finding another miss here. Finding a couple of misses in the last section here. But only 1/8 of the map is left to play. Server is also finding another miss. Both players are finding a hard time on the later part of this map. But White Raven still with a 950k score. And Server with a 790k score. Maybe it will go to 800. And it will go to 800. Raven nearly getting the 1 million score. And White Raven is managing to close in from a 4-0 deficit to a 5-4 now. No, it's Server pick, and it's really important for Server now to win this pick, because White Raven now just won, I believe, 5 maps in a row. 3 maps in a row. Yeah, it was 4-0, 4-1, 5-1, and now 5-4. So she won 3 maps in a row. This would be the 4th map in a row for White Raven to be won. It is really important for Server to pick a good map from his own now. And I do believe, we will either see Hidden One or Hard Rock One. It would be really, I would say, weird if he's going to pick number 5 now, because he should see now that Double Time 4-3 and number 4, White Raven, has shown that she is a convert monster, and you definitely don't want to play converts against her. She's proving the point of being a really, really strong convert player. So in my opinion, he definitely should pick a specific. And as there's only one convert left on the map pool, he should just not pick number 4. And he's, like I said, picking a specific. He is picking number 2 though. Maybe he's a bit scared and likes to play it a bit safer. We will have Human Feet Yuri, Disorder, Mappa Verti, but it's a custom, or it's a custom diff from Rusty. It will be Rusty's Overdose. I believe if you look back to the warm-ups, I believe actually, Server actually picked a techie-ish warm-up map, which Raven actually won, and that warm-up map picked by Server was a specific. So maybe White Raven has some good chance here. But I would definitely say that this map is in huge favor of Server. But if White Raven will manage to get a point here, that would be really huge for her. bumping into normal 2, a really important map for both players. One is to get to the match point, one is to prevent a match point and put pressure on of getting a match point herself. Let's see, normal 2, here we go. My lord, both players still holding DSS. Beautiful plays by both players. Both know that there are a lot of stakes right now on this map. And server's actually finding the first miss. And this miss is actually going to cost a little bit because this is not labeled as an early miss anymore. This is rather a mid-game miss, which could also alter the outcome of the map here. Wait, Raven now with a score advantage. It's really important for her to hold on to combo. Server is building up back to combo, to a 200 combo, but right now White Raven is leading, which is really good for her. The last European player is not going down without a fight, but Server is not making it easy at all. But Server fights himself behind right now. Both players know. Both players know they are either in the lead or behind and are tracing or trailing back. We will reach the last quarter of the map, and the last quarter is not easy at all, it's really hard. Both players still holding a good combo here. White Raven actually still holding the FC here. White Raven fights the miss, this is good news for server. Will there be enough time for server to come back? Will there be enough time for White Raven to defend her point here? Both players, it's looking like a photo finish here. But server is closing up the gap quite massively. The time will get close here. Will it be enough for server? It won't be enough! It won't be enough! The miss from server was a bit too early. Both players playing the map with a one miss. But White Raven is managing to defend the point and is now equaling the scores. We have a 5-5 score with White Raven coming back from a 4-0 deficit to a 5-5 now. Both players now at the edge to get the first match point. Oh, my throat. Bro, I never spoke English so fast in my whole life. I'm sweating. I'm sweating. Oh, it's so fun to cast this match. And actually, which is also quite funny, is if you're managing the score difference right now, White Raven won the map by a difference from 7 to 7 points. When you effing see it. It is White Raven's pick now, and I want to know what she's going to pick, because the options she has left are number 4, Hidden 1, Hard Rock 1, and Double Tem 2. So basically, the only combat still left in this match is Nomad 5. But White Raven is not going to pick the combat Nomad, she is going to pick Helosi Hara Hara Runran, or Runran, Mapper Minium. It's a custom map. Difficulty, Bewilderment, and we will now see Double Time 2, a specific map. Specific map Double Time 1 was won by server, so this is really good news for server, because server is better on specific maps than White Raven. I'm quite surprised that White Raven is not picking Nomad 5, but after this map, we definitely will have a match point. So, like I said, this is a really close match. Both players know what's at stakes right now. Whoever loses the match will be out of the tournament and will finish the tournament in a top 6 placement. But whoever wins here has a certified 4th place, which would be huge. You are nearly at the prize pool here. So, both players should be definitely a bit nervous here. I do expect Sever to pick Double Time Hidden here again. But let's see how both players will turn out. The breakpoints and the own points are now equal. White Raven breakpoints server 3 times. Server breakpointed White Raven 3 times. Server won 2 of his own maps. White Raven won 2 of her own maps. And we will now have White Raven's first pick. To get breakpointed here will be crucial now. Leben ohne Gin ist ginlos. Kappa, Digga. White Raven is finding an early miss. This is good news for server. You can definitely see that White Raven is a bit nervous, but you can also see some shaky movement from server here. White Raven had an early miss, so early misses are often not that painful as late misses. But this is a specific map. Specific maps went more into the favor of server. It's really important for White Raven to get back on this map. And White Raven actually finds another miss as she reached 200 combo. And this one will definitely hurt a bit more. Server now with still holding the SS really good. And server actually is not playing hidden here this time. He's playing without hidden and is still holding the SS here. White Raven now finding herself behind. She knows it. She saw it in the pause. Server's breaking now. White Raven doesn't have a 200 combo, so the lead will still be at server's side. But White Raven is able to shrink the score now a little bit. White Raven is actually finding a little miss. This is not good for White Raven. Server is not really happy though. I'm sweating and I'm only casting. The fuck? Server's back to a 200 combo. White Raven is still a 200 combo. White Raven needs server to miss like twice to be back in the lead. White Raven now is finding a miss. That miss is definitely not good for her at all. But server's missing right after, so the score difference won't be as huge as before. But server is only missing once. No, server's missing twice here. White Raven now with the combo advantage. 60k difference. White Raven needs more misses. Half the map has been played, so there's enough time for White Raven to come back. But server needs to miss a lot more. Good spinner by White Raven, but server did not spin bad either here. A score difference from 50k. Both miss at the same time, which will benefit server a bit more here. Server actually managed to miss a bit earlier, so he has a combo advantage now. White Raven finding another miss, server now will be in the lead and will increase the score difference. Another spinner. I would say the spinner was better spun by White Raven again. Server's finding a miss after the spinner, but White Raven will be able to decrease the score at a disadvantage here, but I don't believe there will be enough for her to flick over the score. It's a 50k difference here. She needs more misses from server and she needs to hold on to this combo for her dear life. Good combo by White Raven now. Server is also holding pretty good right now. White Raven now at the 200 combo, which is really important for her. Server needs to miss here, otherwise White Raven won't be able to come back here. The time will get close. It will get close, but I don't believe there is much time left. And server will actually find a breakpoint right when it matters. And server will be the first player to get the match point. 6-5 for server. Server is breaking that momentum streak from White Raven. After White Raven has won 4 maps in a row, server is finally able to cut her off and is getting the first match point of this map. New standings, 6-5 for server. Next pick, server. So server has it in his own hand now to get his own win. Except White Raven is now able to breakpoint server and there will go to the tiebreaker. Which we did not see this round. Maybe because this is the first match. But if the first match is a tiebreaker, then the other matches are really promising as well. Because for the other matches we will have Vivian's versus the Tickstop and we will have C-Rox, the Shaleen comrade from server versus Muragaki, the potential or the highly favorite to win the tournament. And server's actually picking a convert against White Raven. Oh my god, we have GMTN, Witch's Slaves, Furiosa Melodia, 2017 VIP, Mapper Sherry, difficulty extra. Server is picking a convert against the European convert cannon. Oh, I never sweated so much, even in my workouts. This is my workout right now. I'm really surprised. White Raven, at the end of the map, in the end of the match, she is picking a specific against a specific player, and server has hidden one and hardcore one open. Specific mod brackets where he definitely did not perform bad, and he's picking the convert against the last European standing convert cannon. My mind is blown. I would personally say I would favor White Raven on this pick, but I'm intrigued to see what server can do here. But I do strongly believe that White Raven is able to defend the match point from server here, and we might actually be able to see a tiebreaker. We might be able to see a tiebreaker. Both players need to be really scary here right now, because I would say the tiebreaker, as it is my tournament, is a specific, so it would be better for server, but I really do believe that this map is in the favor of White Raven here, and we will jump into Nomad 5, the last picked map in this match, and let's see if White Raven is going to lose 7-5. Or if she is defending the match point and is forcing the tiebreaker. And as it seems, server missed early! White Raven finds an early lead right off the bat! Hey! Was missing. This is really good news for White Raven, because this is not an early miss. This is a mid-game miss yet again. So the score advantage will be really huge for White Raven now, if White Raven is able to hold on. Server did miss early here. This was not good from server. White Raven is looking here to get the tiebreak, to get the breakpoint against server, as server did get the breakpoint against White Raven here. But White Raven is also finding a miss, but server is also finding a miss right after that. Oh wait, no, actually never mind, I'm tripping, I'm seeing things, but White Raven did find a miss, server still holding a good combo here, but I don't believe server will be able to overtake White Raven, if I'm not mistaken, and no, he definitely won't be able to overtake White Raven as he missed. Meaning White Raven is still in the lead, both miss on the same part. This is good news for White Raven, as long as she's trading the misses with server, nothing will happen to her. We are reaching the last quarter of the map. That was finding a miss. This is huge news for White Raven. White Raven did hold on to her combo. And is now on the 200 combo mark again. She's getting the maximum points. And Sever's not managing to get the 200 combo that quickly again. He's at the 100 combo. Sever's missing again. This is really good news for White Raven. And I don't believe there's much time left for Sever to come back from this deficit. This is really good news for White Raven here. And I don't believe from this point here, server finding another miss, White Raven finding another miss, and there won't be enough time. White Raven is breakpointing server, and we go to tiebreaker!
My bro, I'm screaming here at 9 PM. My neighbors need to think I'm a lunatic, but I don't give a fuck right now. We have the first tiebreaker in this match. We will now see the beautiful map. How's the map called? Give me a second. I can't speak, but can I I'm drinking the pick. I needed that coke. I'm fired up for tiebreaker. Oh. Yeah, okay, before anyone is thinking the wrong thing, I meant Coca-Cola. I've drank a sip of Coca-Cola. I did not take coke. I did not take coke. But we will now see our beautiful tiebreaker map, which will be a specific, so it's most likely better news for server. We will have Shino, CV, Minasenori, Maho Shoujo Shino, Nenpool's Bootleg Remix, Crystal's Captivation, a 5.24 second beatmap, 176 BPM, CS 4.2 with an AR from 9.5. This map, one player will say goodbye in this tournament, and one player will remain and will play against either Vivian's or the Tickstop. We will have here the Shilin player, which will be server, and White Raven, the last European player in this tournament, will now compete for the last time in this match to see who's worthy to, or both are worthy, sorry, wrong phrasing, who is going to take the win, who is going to justify or to cement their at least fourth place. We will see after this map, server versus White Raven, tiebreak, loser bracket, finals. Maniac Strike it. Early in the map, no early shit misses. Both players still holding DSS. It seems that White Raven is leading, but this is misleading, as the scores are identical right now. Both players got the hard jumpy section there. Canoe is great. And both players finding some egg misses, but White Raven is finding the first miss, which will now put server in the lead. This is really good news for server, really, really bad news for Europeans. Last player here, server now leading the match. White Raven doesn't miss again and is now getting to a 2 kind of come back, and server is finding a miss. This is really good news for White Raven because she's still able to come back here, but she needs to not miss another one. We will have an advantage of 20k points for server, which will be compensated by one miss from server, but White Raven did drop some egg beforehand, so server is now, I believe, one droplet and one fruit in front of White Raven. was still holding DSL, DFC, but not DSS anymore, as server also did drop some accuracy. Oh, Pancho, come on. Good, good. Server now on a 1200 combo. White Raven on a 500 combo. 600 combo now. Which is not bad either, but sadly, White Raven did find the first miss here. And server still holding the FC. White Raven actually finding in second miss, which is not good for her at all. It will be really hard for her to come back after 2 minutes on a tiebreaker if the opponent is still FCing here. We are nearing the last, I would say, 25-30% of the map. It is really important for White Raven to hold on her combo now, and it's a must for server to miss like 2 or 3 times in a row. But server is looking really consistent right now. The thing which I expected, because server is the better specific player here in this tournament, or in this match. White Raven is finding another miss, and this one, I sadly do believe, will be the deciding miss. White Raven is trying her best, but server is still holding the FC with a 1,727 combo. They both see the score. They both see the score gap now. White Raven is missing at those jumps, maybe because she saw the score gap and got a bit intimidated by that. Server still FCing White Raven with a 4 miss, or I believe a 5 miss. But I don't believe, even if server is missing 4 or 5 times now, there will be enough time for White Raven to come back. Server is, unfortunately for him, finding a miss, but White Raven is going to trade that miss back not that much later. Server now back to a 200 combos. White Raven is now back at a 200 combo. And there's definitely not enough time for White Raven to come back. And we will have a winner of this match after an hard-fought battle, after an hard-fought match, after an extremely, extremely entertaining match. White Raven was not able to fulfill the complete comeback. She fought back like a true champion, but at the last, server was too strong and server is taking the tiebreaker and with it the match. GG, well played to both players, and congratulations, server, for going to the next round. Oh, I am knackered, guys, but I'm pretty sure that both of those players are even more knackered. But yeah, server will win the match against the last European player. Server is going out victorious after the battle and is now waiting for either the Tix Tops or the Tix Top or Bivians to play against him. Due to some unfortunate happenings, the tournament might be delayed for this match by 1 week due to a staff mistake, which would otherwise not possibly allow Bivians or Tix Top to play against each other with the conditional matches. So more updates on that on the Discord. But other than that, I would say thank you, DataPater, for streaming. Thank you, server, and thank you, White Raven, for playing this beautiful match. It was a real fun show and a really, really entertaining match. I would also thank I would also like to thank the chat for watching and cheering on both players here. Please give some love to both players in the chat here again or in the Discord for a well fought match. It was fun casting. But yeah, other than that, I would say we would see us, if I'm not mistaken, and... Oh, Data, why are you playing Planet? You cheeky, cheeky boy, you cheeky boy. Muragaki versus Xerox will happen in approximately 5 hours. I don't know if this one gets streamed because Data Pater also needs to sleep at some time. But yeah, I try to get a streamer. I can't promise anything here because it's really early and Data is European. I don't believe I have a streamer in that time zone, but I'll try my best. But yeah, thank you for watching. I hope you see us the next time as well. Have a good night, have a good day, have a good morning, whatever time it is for you right now. And yeah, until the next time, bye. Oh,